Good day, everyone. My name is Amabel Vitos, an ABM student, and today we are going to discuss the concept of management. We will start by defining the main term, which is management. It is a noun that refers to the process of designing and maintaining an environment without being inefficient in accomplishing the selected aims of the organization. The study of management is carried out by splitting it into five primary managerial tasks. It includes the following. First is planning. It defines the course of an organization. Next is organizing, the conventional structure and direction of authority for a harmonious relationship. Third is staffing, the role of attracting and maintaining a sufficient workforce for the company. Fourth is leading, also referred to as directing. It entails motivating subordinates to do their best to help achieve the organization's endeavor. And lastly, controlling. Its role is to carry out certain tasks in order to ensure that the events do not deviate from the prearranged schedule. Moreover, businesses such as Celebes Coconut Corporation had adopted it to ensure and maintain its superior and efficient operations. The corporation continuously creates an elite, well-motivated, and value-driven workforce through a well-maintained and enhanced training program. Also, if an organization's managers do not observe teamwork, effectiveness, and efficiency, management functions are squandered. In other words, if the people within an organization won't follow the three phases mentioned, there would be no harmonious partnership between them. Scarce resources cannot be used optimally to bring optimum productivity, and the organization will face difficulties. Generally, the concept of management signifies as a body of expertise, discipline, and experience. In all sorts of organizations, it is very important. No matter what the organization is or what its priorities are, management is something they are common.